document every second of the trip. Oh,
I know.
Peters out pretty quick, and then you're in this, like, I don't know, little holler area, and you really can't go too far. More the novelty of the thing.
Mm-hmm. It's just beautiful.
Yes.
I mean, that's just, you don't see that.
It's just beautiful.
I mean,
there's
like,
no other word. It's just. Oh.
Lake Superior, maybe, like an hour from Madison.
Are there any tour boats up in here?
No.
It's not worth the portage.
You know, I wouldn't say that, because it's pretty damn... That's deep.
That's deep.
So it's got a... I don't think that just immediately tapers off.
Beautiful. Hey, no swearing. Not to throw weight, but I can't help it.
There's another secret
Yeah.
We got serenaded. What an amazing trip. Did I already make a first impression?
I suppose so.
And was it good or not? Okay. What?
Why? Are you wanting to say something you're afraid of
saying? Well, I don't want to ruin it. I ruined it after the first 2 minutes of the paddle.
Check out that one last duck to the left. And there on.
Ride the wave. Hi. we made it to the end, but then we got ran over by a jet boat.